lot of themes: friendship, love, forgiveness. Forgiveness is tough, especially when someone you love hurts you so much and you want to forgive them, but you just can't. You stand on this side of me because I'm going to play Glinda and you're going to play Elphaba. A little bit.
I'm on stage with Kristin Chenoweth.
Do you do musical theater? Do you like it? Or?
Yes, I love it.
Okay, and what do you do for a living?
I teach voice lessons.
Yay!
The real hero!
Okay, are you ready, Sarah?
Just my daughter.
Ready or not, here we go.
Now, you're playing Elphaba, remember? Okay, now, I start.
People come into our lives for a reason, bringing something we must learn, and we are led to those who help us most grow if we let them, and we help them in return. Well, I don't know if I believe that's true, but I know I am today because I knew you.
Still me.
Like a calm and cool water as it passes the sun. Like a stream that meets a boulder halfway through the wood. Who can say if I've been changed for the better? But because I knew you.
Take it out. Vote to self. Don't have anyone better than you. Honestly, though, that voice is teaching our young people. Sarah, I hope one of your friends got that on video, but don't tell the orchestra, but seriously. That was so inspiring.